Good morning, viewers. It is another week of the poetry series, and today I am present before you with a poem of Marianne Williamson, Our Deepest Fear. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented, fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be? You are a child of God. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We are all meant to shine, as children do. We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others. So this was the rendition of a poem written by Marianne Williamson. I hope all of you really like this amazing poem. Please do like, share and subscribe to the channel and give your feedback in the comment section below. Here's wishing each one of you a great day ahead. Thank you.